New from Omega is the IF-006 Wireless Smart Interface, part of the Omega Link Smart Sensing ecosystem. The IF-006 offers seamless, modular connectivity, making it possible to easily create a customized wireless smart sensing solution for just about any application. And that's just what we're going to do today, so stick around. In this video, we're going to take the signal from this thermocouple sensor through this SP-005 smart probe into the IF-006,
which will transmit that sensor data wirelessly to the Omega Link gateway, sending the sensor data up into the Omega cloud where it can be accessed from any device, from any location, at any time.
For this setup, we'll need an 8-pin M12 cable to go from the IF-006 to the smart probe, two Ethernet cables,
one plugged into a secure Ethernet port routed to the gateway, the other goes from the gateway to the PC,
a micro USB interface cable, a Phillips head screwdriver, and a Windows PC logged into an active Omega Cloud account running Omega Sync configuration software. And our sensor is a J type thermocouple with a built in M12 4-pin connector. First, make sure the gateway is powered on and connected to the internet. And our PC is up and running, and we've logged into our Omega Cloud account. Just open a web browser and navigate to cloud.omega.com. Since we already have an account and we're using a registered gateway, we'll just sign in, and here's our gateway ready to go. Now connect our thermocouple sensor to our SP-005 smart probe. And now run the M12 cable from the smart probe to the IF-006. Now remove the four screws on the top of the IF-006 and install the two C-cell batteries that are included with it. Once it's powered on, the LED will glow solid amber. Now let's go to the PC and launch the Omega Sync configuration software and connect the micro USB cable to the USB port inside the IF-006 and plug the other end into the PC, and Sync will auto-detect the smart probe. In the Inputs tab, I'll select the Type dropdown and choose Single Thermocouple. And under Device Range, choose the Type J since this is a Type J thermocouple. And then click Apply Settings, and our smart probe has been configured. Push the pairing button once on the IF-006. The LED will begin to flash green, indicating that it's in pairing mode. Now quickly push the pairing button once on the gateway, and its LED will flash green, indicating the gateway is in pairing mode. When the IF-006 has paired to the gateway, its LED will stop blinking and will only flash green each time data is sent to the gateway, about every 2 minutes. Now we can remove the micro USB cable from the inside of the IF-006 and screw the top back into place.
And if we refresh the cloud interface, we'll now see our SP-005 transmitting data.
And there you have it. We've connected our device, configured our smart probe, and paired our interface to the gateway. Now we can monitor thermocouple readings remotely from any location.
If you want to find out more about the Omega Link smart sensing ecosystem, contact one of our engineering experts at omega.com.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe.